I'm Maya Gostilla. I'm a co-founder and the COO of BrainStorm Therapeutics, and we're here in our lab where we research new drugs to treat brain diseases. So at BrainStorm, we use brain organoids to act as a clinical trial in a dish. So it allows us to screen drugs directly on brain organoids to find compounds that can modify the disease biology in an all-human system. And this is in contrast to traditional drug discovery that relies very heavily on something like a mouse model, for example, to test drugs. And the way this looks is essentially it's a little 3D sphere of brain cells, so neurons and glia, and they can essentially act like the brain in miniature. So your brain, for example, has brain waves that you could pick up in something like an EEG. Our brain organoids also have brain waves. And so this really allows us to model the complex activity that you would see in the human brain in this much smaller model system. So it's a really good complement to use both the biological system and the AI tools together to give us the best shot at finding a drug that'll work in people.
The single cell foundation models are trained using 30 to 50 million single cells, including the NVIDIA BioNeMo gene formal model. So these models can be fine-tuned using our brain organoid single cell sequencing data to be context-aware for many downstream tasks, including therapeutic discovery, biomarker identification, and the drug mechanism of action.
It's really the integration of our disease models at BrainStorm Therapeutics with the BioNeMo generative AI platform at NVIDIA that allow us to really make surprising discoveries to identify therapeutics across these brain diseases for which there's no current therapies. We can do in months in rare disease patients what used to take 10 years and billions of dollars to discover medicines that are advancing into the clinic now for rare diseases.